y'all. Welcome back to Questions with Cate. Today I'm going to be going around asking students for advice for incoming freshmen. Follow me. What year are you?
Second.
Okay. Did you live on campus your freshman year?
Yes, I did.
Okay. So what is one thing you literally couldn't have lived without?
DeKalb. I stayed in CP. It was right outside. So that's all I was eating every day.
Okay. What year are you?
Freshman.
Okay. Awesome. So what is one thing that you couldn't have lived without in your dorm this year?
My mattress topper.
Really? Your mattress topper? Yeah. I agree. Okay. So what year are you?
I'm a freshman.
So what is like one piece of advice you'd give to someone coming to Georgia Southern next year as a freshman?
Pick your friends wisely. Like really be careful and get involved, like join like clubs or something.
So what's one piece of advice you'd give to an oncoming freshman next year?
Stay focused and stay on top of your classes and don't fall off because it's quick to fall behind.
Yeah. What year are you?
First year.
Okay. And what year are you?
First year.
So what is one thing you literally couldn't have lived without, like that you brought with you or bought or something like that?
Ooh, I'd say, what's like a non-negotiable? Like,
someone earlier said a mattress topper. I thought that was a really good idea.
Absolutely. I would say even like curtains for your closet's really nice. And then make sure they're like non-flammable and stuff. Those are, they wrap everything up nicely.
Yeah, I'd say my fan. When I first got here, it was really hot. So having a fan in my room really helped cool it down.
Okay, what year are you?
I'm a sophomore.
Okay, so what is one piece of advice you would give a freshman coming to Georgia Southern next year?
I would definitely say get involved as much as you can, and also time management is really important.
So what is one piece of advice that you would give like a freshman coming here next year?
Okay, so do not take morning classes. That's definitely number one. If you do apply, if you do clubs, join CSA and Dimes Fashion, you know what I'm saying? And really try and take one day for yourself and create a balance. Like, you know you got homework, you know you got your clubs, just make a balance, write it all out, have a Google Calendar, those help, and really just like schedules. Schedules is key.
Okay, so what is one thing you could have not lived without your freshman year?
One thing that I could have not lived without my freshman year is probably my heating pad. I had a heating pad that plugged into my wall, and I would use it whenever it got really cold in the dorm. And I would also use it for like stomach problems, cramps, but also just during the winter. Like, it makes a really good, like, put on like underneath a sweater, and that stuff's like really, really nice.
Okay, so what year, y'all?
I'm a junior.
Okay, so what is one thing you couldn't have lived without your freshman year, or a tip or trick you'd want to give a freshman coming to Southern next year?
My tip would definitely just be make as many friends as you can, and just say yes to everything that like you're invited to.
I would definitely recommend getting involved in like club sports or some type of club. That way you can make easy friends.
Are you involved in any clubs?
Club archery, Southern Eagles archery. It's a super fun program.
Okay, so what year are you?
I am currently a sophomore.
Okay, so what is one tip or trick you'd give a freshman coming to Southern next year?
Okay, one tip I would give a freshman is don't expect everything to be perfect. There's gonna be hard days, it's gonna be hard times. College is made out to be like this fairy tale fantasy movie. It's not always gonna be that way. Just take the hard days with a grain of salt and move on.
Okay, so what year are you?
Junior.
Okay, what year are you?
I'm also a junior.
Okay, so what is a tip or trick you would give an incoming freshman coming to Georgia Southern?
The second you hear about an assignment, start doing it. Do not wait, do not procrastinate, just start getting it done.
See, I still need to take that advice.
Me too.
So my advice for freshmen would be to be very careful choosing who it is that you hang out with.
Right.
Because if you start hanging out with like the wrong people, or people that don't make you feel good about yourself, or like people that like are just influencing you in a way that you're not happy with, those very well might be the people that you spend the next 4 years with.
Right.
And that's something that you want to be very, very careful with.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Okay, so what year are you?
A freshman.
And what year are you?
A freshman.
Okay, so what is one thing you literally couldn't have lived without this semester or this year?
I think the dining hall. I really liked the dining hall.
I'd say my air purifier or else I'd get sick all the time in the dorm.
Okay, what year are you?
I'm a freshman.
Okay, so what is one thing you could not have lived without like this year as a freshman?
I think one thing I couldn't have lived without is all the people that I've met in Cate.
Aww. And what is Cate? Is that like an organization or?
Kappa Delta is a sorority.
Okay, so also get involved. Is that something you'd say too?
I would absolutely get involved.
Thank y'all for answering all of my questions and giving awesome advice. If you want to see more, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Have a great summer and go Eagles.